If you're looking for a new smartphone, you have two common options to choose from: Android and iOS. But when it comes to Android versus iOS security, which is better? Android gets a bad rap over its vulnerabilities. That's true to some extent, but not necessarily because the company is sloppy when it comes to your privacy. Some of it comes down to Android's popularity. It's way more common than iOS, which makes Android devices more convenient targets for hackers. Android powers a wide variety of devices by different manufacturers. This means that Android doesn't always mesh perfectly with the devices it's installed on. Meanwhile, Apple has strict control over the ecosystem of its devices and the way the software is implemented. Apple's closed ecosystem means the company has more control over when and how they roll out software updates. This also means that iOS devices are supported for longer, usually up to 5 years. Google's varied ecosystem makes it nearly impossible to keep each device equally up to date. Unless you're using Google's Pixel smartphone, you're going to receive updates later and for a shorter period of time. What about their app stores? Android's Play Store provides its customers with a lot more choices when it comes to apps. But its openness is also its greatest weakness. On numerous occasions, criminals have been able to sneak malware-ridden apps into the Play Store. Quite a few of those were somewhat popular and had thousands of downloads. Android is making significant improvements to tighten up the security of its marketplace. But iOS wins out in this category too. So far, Apple is winning the Android versus iOS battle. But that's not to say that Android is an unsafe operating system. There are ways you can improve the security and privacy of your device. First, review app permissions on your phone. To check which apps have access to your sensitive information, go to Settings and select Apps and Notifications. Then click on the app that you want to review and tap on Permissions. Second, review your location settings. To review your location settings, go to Settings and tap on Location. Here you can review which apps have recently requested your device's location. Looking to tighten up iOS security too? Here's how you can control what your apps can access. Go to Settings and scroll down to Privacy. A list will appear, specifying which information on your device the apps can access. Here you can control which apps can access your location, camera, contacts, and so on. Changing your settings isn't the only way to protect data on your devices. There are plenty of apps that can improve your security, like a VPN. Protect your device from cyber criminals with NordVPN's bulletproof encryption. And if you're looking for more tips on how to protect yourself online, subscribe to NordVPN's YouTube channel.